comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children.
Ooh, what day is it? Ooh, what day is it? Ooh. What day is it, Vlogmas? Day 3. All right, people, I don't have a long vlog tonight, but I did try to be creative and funny and interesting. I hope you enjoy what's about to happen next.
I'm back and better than ever.
You know it, we back. We better. We hitting it like a feather.
Red and green bees, bitch.
Cause we like corn, bitch. Cause I slay. I say bye, guys. Have a good day.
Jacob.
Oh my gosh, are you trying to make a cameo on my vlog? Featuring the sexy little thing. What? Bro, you're so short though. I have to kind of like. What's happening? What's going on?
5'1", you
know how. We are at work right now. It's kind of not allowed to. We have people going in drive. I'm about to have to go do that. We're trying to clean, but it's kind of not going as planned. Alright guys, I just want to say I'm getting off work right about now. Today's been a long day. I'm kind of tired. I still have to go home and edit. Today what I got done is I did film my first reaction for my reaction vlog. So that is going to be fun to edit. Did I say reaction vlog for my reaction channel? What else? Let's see. Tomorrow will be more interesting because I'm off, so I'm able to vlog. Just during work hours, I can't really vlog, so it's kind of hard to work within that schedule and then get home at, like, you know, some time or another. But tonight, I will be going home and I will be going to bed even later. Whoop, whoop. Hashtag doing it right. Shout out to my wife, Ashley. Love her. But yeah, I think I'm going to, what else? Yeah, that's pretty much it. My day is pretty uneventful, as you know. Most of my subscribers are my friends because Chloe had to shout me out like that, just at me. I work at Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers. Honestly, they're like one of the best places to like work if you're starting out to get a job. where is she? But I've been here for about 2 years. I've had so much fun and, you know, they treat me so well and it's amazing. You know, and not only that, they're like my second family. That's why I haven't left. And then at Joe. Okay, I gotta go.